Have you ever watched a 20-minute long vlog about practically nothing yet been incredibly engaged? Yeah, we all have. A lot of this can be attributed to video editing hacks and tricks like the zoom jump cut, which we're gonna show you today. The zoom jump cut is exactly pretty much what it says. It zooms in when you cut a video and then it keeps your eyes sort of just like looking around, looking at different things, and keeps things moving. YouTubers like Emma Chamberlain use this technique a lot. Mr. Beast uses this technique and I even use this technique. Yeah, I'm doing it right now. So if you want to make videos that will engage your viewers more and therefore lead to more watch time and therefore lead to more YouTube success, make sure to keep watching this video. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to the channel and join an online community of modern creators. Also make sure to check out the Kapwing Discord where you can chat with other creators and us from the Kapwing staff. And lastly, make sure to check out the Kapwing TikTok. I'm over there doing all sorts of tomfoolery, so come join along. Okay, so you can pretty much do this technique in any editing software. Today I'm going to be using our free online editor, Kapwing, because it's the most accessible option. So click the first link in the description and it'll take you there and you can follow along. And then just make sure to sign into your free account by clicking the sign in button up here so that when you export your video, it exports without the Kapwing watermark. Okay, so then you'll be taken to your workspaces and then you can just click new content. And then you can click to upload, drop in a file, or paste in a YouTube URL. And then your video should automatically be dropped in the timeline. And then from here, it's super, super simple and easy. All you have to do is find the portion of the video that you want to zoom in. So let's say I want to zoom in right here. Just drag your cursor to where you want to make a split. And then you can click the split button right there. You can also click the S button on your keyboard, or you can right click and press the split button. And then you can also see that the hotkey for split is S. So let's say I want to zoom in right here, and then you're also going to split where you want to zoom out. So let's zoom out right here. I'm gonna click the S button. So now that you have split the portion of the clip that you wanna zoom in on, you can actually zoom in two ways. So just highlight the clip that you want to zoom in. So for the first way and my personal favorite way, I think it's the easiest, all you have to do is click on the clip and then on the right side of the screen under the edit tab, you have the zoom button and you can just zoom in. That looks good to me. And then you can also move the video around in the frame to make sure that like you're centered, if you want to be centered, or if you want to move and highlight, you know, something in the corner, like my pill bottle that I apparently did not hide. And that's literally it. And so you can see that I'm going to zoom in with this cut and zoom out again. The other way to do it, which I will show you a little bit further down in the timeline. So again, you're gonna make these same splits where you want to zoom in. Let's just do them here. And then you're just going to highlight the clip again. And then you can, instead of clicking the zoom button, you're gonna click the crop button. And then you're going to click the 16:9 aspect ratio to make sure that the crop is in that ratio. And then you can just drag the corners and then drag the box and then it will zoom in for you. So then click done. And then you can resize in the frame, and there you have it. There you go again, I zoom in. Looks great to me. And then of course you can do this a bunch of different times in one succession. So I'll show you another sort of trick that you can do. So I'll make a cut here, I'll make a cut here, I'll make a cut here. So in this one, the zoom is gonna be in sort of like different phases. First, I will zoom in a little bit, and then the next one, I will zoom in a lot. And then in the next one, I will zoom in on my Nintendo Switch. And then you go to play. And yeah, so you can do that a bunch of times and create sort of a story where you can like follow something in the background or zoom in multiple parts or zoom in and out frequently. And then you can just go ahead and click the export video button and then you can go ahead and download once that is done. All right, guys, I hope this was helpful. Make sure to subscribe to join an online community of modern creators. Also, make sure to check out the Discord so you can chat with other Kapwing users and with Kapwing staff like me. Come say hey. And also make sure to check out the Kapwing TikTok as well. I'm over there doing lots of tomfoolery, as I said earlier. It's really fun. Come join. Make sure to comment down below if you have any questions or any video requests. I'm more than happy to make them for you. And I'll see you guys in the next one.